Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 40. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 40. It says 2 times in parentheses 3a minus 1 minus 3 times in parentheses a plus 2. So first, let's clear the parentheses. What I'm going to do is multiply the value in front of the parentheses times each piece inside the parentheses, then group the terms together that I can group together. So to start with, I'm going to have 2 times 3a is 6a, and then 2 times negative 1 is negative 2. Again, pay attention to the sign. Now I have negative 3 times a is minus 3a, and then negative 3 times 2 is negative 6. Again, notice the 3 in front's a negative 3. So now I can put my a's together, put my numbers together. For the a's, I have positive 6a, negative 3a. So positive 6, negative 3 will give me 3a. So the a's are done. I've combined them. And then for the numbers, negative 2 and negative 6 go together as negative 8. So I get an answer of 3a minus 8. And as I look at my list of options, 3a minus 8 is a perfect match for option D. So the answer for problem 40 is option D.